is your Tuesday afternoon webcast update. I am meteorologist Kevin Skorupa. Quite a bit of sunshine south of the White Mountains, while up in the North Country, a couple of light snow showers falling, and it looks like that will be off and on through the afternoon, while we will continue to see a lighter breeze going at around 5 to 15 miles an hour out of a west and northwesterly direction. Next system for us is located all the way back out in the Pacific Northwest and really doesn't get here until sometime later Friday evening. That leaves us with mainly fair skies. Again, a couple of light snow showers in northwestern and northern parts of the state this afternoon, only to diminish later tonight with similar overnight readings to what we saw earlier this morning, which is teens up north, teens out west, and lower half of the 20s from Manchester to the shoreline. Good deal of sunshine around tomorrow. Big area of high pressure pretty much right overhead means clear sailing for travel not only here in New Hampshire but across New England all the way down through the mid-Atlantic states. Winds turn to the south direction later tomorrow afternoon and eventually set up temperatures a couple of notches warmer and eventually 40s to lower half of the 50s for Thanksgiving Day, starting with sunshine, adding a few high clouds through the afternoon. Eventually a front approaches late Friday afternoon and into Friday evening, and there could be a couple of showers with that, but that'll bring a big change in our weather as far as temperatures are concerned in time for the weekend. For now, it is 30s to lower 40s and up a couple of degrees per day, eventually peaking on Friday with highs in the 50s, with maybe a couple of southern locations reaching 60. There will be the chance of a shower later Friday evening, but should clear the area early Saturday with the cooler temperatures to follow.